may be a trophy wife, but I'm the real prize.
In the Woodlands, it's all about connections, and they all lead to me.
They call me an airhead. Well, isn't this the bubble? I may have graduated from A&M class of 2000, but the Woodlands is where I call home.
We are the Real Housewives of the Woodlands! Yeah!
Oh, so how long are we Perrier free now?
2 months!
Oh my gosh!
I know.
Job!
Oh,
then what's that?
The doorbell, you should probably get that.
As usual.
Believe the audacity. Actually shows up late bringing Kroger brand cookies. Kroger brand! I'm sorry, but my little Timmy only eats organic byproduct from Whole Foods, and she should know that.
What is that?
It's water.
Okay. Oh.
Lady!
Oh my god!
It's been too long. You
I
look
know.
So different.
Oh my
gosh. Can I sit there?
Yeah, of course.
So, ladies, what is going on?
I mean, is it just me? Iron Man thing seem a little too ridiculous. Like, get out of our city!
Don't you mean township?
I have something to get off my chest. I've been meaning to tell you a while, and I'm just gonna come out with it. I live in Shenandoah.
Gasp!
So that's why you couldn't host book club. I thought you were getting your house exterminated.
Where do the lies end, Ashley?
I was embarrassed!
Yeah,
you were always a liar! You were embarrassed!
Can we all calm down and sit? Now, as PTA president, I will make the final call. I forgive you. I'll be the bigger person because sorority sisters are for life.
Honestly, I'm only forgiving her because she always provides the snacks, no questions asked. I'd rather spend my money on the things that matter. Redoing my guest bathroom for the fourth time and suing iFly for not giving me a real enough experience.
Giggum!
Thank you guys so much for always being there for me.
Sorry to interrupt you, but Sharon, is that my scarf?
Oh, this little thing, sweetheart. It's too expensive for you. It's Calvin Klein, not Charming Charlie's.
Well, I hope it's waterproof.
Oh, no!
Whoa!